One of the hazards of living near the railroad is sometimes when you want to go uptown, they have the crossing blocked off and you have to wait a while. But you don't have to wait too long, and if you're a guy like me, you don't mind waiting. It's just another opportunity. Bye now.